I'm Colin Sphar. I'm playing Voice 3 and Alan White. The representation of the gay community is really interesting in Porcelain, and it deals with a lot of shame. I think that shame is becoming less integral to the identity of being part of the gay community. And this is sort of a time capsule in some ways. And so that's a tough area to explore, I think. This show is going to hold up a mirror to culture and how we are biased and how every audience member experiences that individually. I'm really excited to be part of this play. I think it's poetic and has really great characters and is a really interesting, unique story. I was doing an audition once and I decided shortly before I went in that, like, to show how, like, cavalier this character was, and I was gonna eat grapes during the audition, but I had never practiced it like that, so I was like doing an audition and eating these grapes, and like then I caught an awful little grapes, and like before the end of the piece, like I like choked up one, and it came flying out and like landed on the floor in front of me, and I had a couple lines left when I finished the audition, and I said, "Thank you," and then like bent down and picked it up and like casually, nicely left the room. I would say I'm scared of cotton balls.